She was crying, wasn't she? I think that's only the second time I've ever seen her cry. No matter what happens, she never shares her pain with anyone. It's times like these when I'm reminded that I'm nothing but a subordinate to her. I wish I could take her tears away. Maybe. Someday.
You will, Alan. Someday.
Easy for you to say. You don't know a thing about us. I'm sorry. It's just... I didn't mean to say that.
We've only known each other for a short while. But I can see that you have a good heart, Alan.
You're too nice, Chaos.
Kindness. At times, it binds us. But still...
KOS-MOS subconscious domain records today, and the Federation fleet is preparing to leave the area. The charges against Second Militia and the Kukai Foundation will be officially dropped tomorrow. That's quite a job you pulled off there.
We couldn't have done it without you. You have my thanks. So, Mizrahi's 100 series seems to be quite important.
Yes. I doubt they'll stand by and let her go that easily. You'd better be careful.
Right. Now, I wonder what they're going to try next.
I can't believe I just handed over top-secret company info to the Federation without permission. I am so fired. Momo. She looks so sad.
Chief. So, why don't we go grab a bite to eat? Shelly told me about this great cafe.
I'm sorry. I don't have much of an appetite right now. Guess I'm not quite myself, either. Nephilim. Fabronia. And her sisters. What does she mean? Release them. And KOS-MOS and Udu. All this facing the past stuff. What am I supposed to do? I don't understand any of it.
Thank you. The vermin have eluded the trap. Prepare yourself.
So we'll finally hear it. The song. I can't wait for that wonderful song.
Hey, Guinan. That's...
It can't be. The Song of Nephilim?
No!
Huh?
KOS.
That song, they mustn't allow it to play!
The song.
So it begins.
Large-scale gate-out! Repeat, large-scale gate-out! The UMN geodesic structure is being forcibly replaced!
The Gnosis!
Junior, the Federation ships! The Gnosis are closing in! 4 minutes to contact with the Foundation!
The civilians, start evacuating them immediately! If all else fails, we may have to abandon the Foundation. Is that acceptable?
I'll leave it to you. Evacuate all civilians into the Durandal!
Acknowledged. I'll make the announcement.
Where's KOS-MOS? If we activate the Hilbert effect, it could buy us some time for the evacuation.
Xion, did you call for me?
KOS-MOS, are you ready?
Yes, I am ready.
Reports of Gnosis sighted in Colony Precinct 32! They've also penetrated Precincts 18 and 27!
What?
The Hilbert effect.
Affirmative. Activating Hilbert effect.
This should keep them from materializing inside the colony.
In any case, we have to hurry up and get everyone on board. If we don't do something, the Gnosis are going to take over the entire metropolis.
I'll help with the evacuation.
I'll go as well.
Happy to be of service.
Good.
Oh.
KOS-MOS. Let's go.
Have been exterminated.
Do you really think this is a good idea? Exterminated.
We'll be right back.
charging!
Been exterminated.
Thank you. Thank you.
die.
Charging.
Unleash some of thy power.
Charging! charging!
The enemies have been exterminated. Exterminated.
Thank you.
Exterminated. Xian.
Okay.
Xion.
Thank you. Masayuto Ita.
Thank you.
returning to battle.
May all your souls rest in peace.
Charging!
We still have a long ways to go.
We'll be right back.
Pluto Itai.
Thank you.
rest in peace.
Thank you.
primary force. Everyone, be careful! Unleash some of thy powers!
Thank you. Ready?
Naruto Itar.
Okay. I'll close the wound now with some nano spray.
Thank you. Look out!
Alan!
Have you seen Momo?
No. She's not back yet? I thought she was with you.
She stayed behind to treat the injured. But she wasn't there when we returned. We thought she might have come back on her own.
Damn, where the hell is she? All right. I'll get our 100 series to start searching. They shouldn't have any trouble being the same model and all.
Thanks. We've eliminated the Gnosis within the colony, but there isn't any guarantee they won't be back.